हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग योर स्टडी एट होम। वेलकम बैक अगेन विथ द रिविजनल वीडियो एंड नोट्स ऑफ योर मैथ। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कवर चैप्टर 10। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट माय प्रीवियस वीडियो एक्सप्लेनेशन मेजरमेंट एक्सरसाइज 10.1। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो दैट मेजरमेंट ऑफ लेंथ, व्हाट इज अ मेजरमेंट? वी यूज फिंगर्स, हैंड स्पैन, क्यूबिट्स, फिट एंड पीस ऑफ मेजर लेंथ। When we use part of our body to measure, measurements can vary. Since Bunny and Jumbo has different faces, they get different measurements. Therefore, we need different unit to measure lengths. Centimeters, that means centimeters. Do you know students, centimeter? Centimeter is a unit of length. Centimeter is a unit of length. We measure short length in centimeters. We can use a scale to measure short length. That means short scale is measurement centimeters, 0 to 50 centimeter. 0 to 1 centimeter, that means small dots is 10, okay? 1 to 10 and small dot is 10. 1 to 2 to 3, that means small dot is 10 lines, okay? 1 centimeter or 1 centimeter. The short form of centimeters is same. The long make on the scale are 1 centimeter meter apart, okay? So write your pattern, short form of centimeter cm, 10 centimeter or 10 centimeter, 10 centimeter of 10 cm, that means centimeter, okay? Meter, do you know students, meter is a bigger unit of length. Meter is a bigger unit of length, that means bed length of bed, of height of the bed, height of the boys, girls, door, window and so on, okay? Is that clear, student? Meter is the bigger unit of length. Is that clear? The short form of meter is right letter M, that means meter, okay? We use meter to measure long lengths such as the length of a blackboard, a cupboard and a weight. That means blackboard, cupboard, it means almira, that means bed, sleeping bed, okay? Today we are cover new topic, measurement of weight. Previous video explained measurement of length and height, that means today explain measurement of weight. Mumbu, I am heavy. Mumbu, I am heavy. Jumbo, I am light. That means look at the picture. Mumbu and Jumbo. Mumbu weight here heavy and Jumbo weight here light. Okay. Jumbo weight here lights. That means 10 kg and 2 kg. That means Mumbu weight is 50 kg and Jumbo weight is 10 kg. So lightweight Jumbo and heavyweight Mumbo. Is that clear? The words heavy and light tell us about weight. The words heavy and light tell us about weight. Compare the two, write H for heavy and L for light. Write your pattern short form. H for heavy, heavy and L for light. H for heavy and L for light. Is that clear? So first one, look at this picture. Compare this picture. First picture is truck and second picture is bicycle. Okay? So heavy weight truck or bicycle. Identify and write heavy place H and light place L. So truck is heavy. Write here letter of H. Truck place heavy. Truck is heavy weighted and bicycle is light weighted. Okay, bicycle is light weight. Now come to the second number. Boat and ship. Boat and ship. So look students and identify the pictures heavy and light. Okay, so boat weighted light and ship weight heavy. So write your letter H. Ship heavy and boat light. So write letter L and ship H. L for light or H for heavy. Okay students, is that clear? Now second, look at the picture. Flower pot and flower. So identify the light weight and heavy weight. Flower pot is, that means put in flower, weight is heavy. Weight is heavy. Single flower is lightweight. Write your letter L. Single flower is lightweight. So write your letter L. Now fourth one, aunt and elephant. Aunt and elephant. So lightweight honeybee. Lightweight honeybee and heavyweight elephant. Okay, lightweight honeybee and heavyweight elephant. Is that clear students? Now next, fifth one, watermelon and banana. Watermelon and banana. So identify the lightweight and heavyweight. So write your letter H and L. Watermelon is heavyweight. So write letter H. Banana is lightweight. Write letter L. Okay. Now sixth one. Boy and woman. Boy and woman. Woman. Boy and man. Boy and man. So man opposite boy is lightweight. That means boy opposite man is heavyweight. So write a letter. Man is heavyweight. The boy is lightweight. Is that clear? Now next. We can measure weight with the help of different units. Okay? Grams. Gram is a unit of weight. Gram is a unit of weight. We use gram to measure light things. Gram is a unit of weight. We use gram to measure light things. That means 500 gram, 200 gram, 100 gram, 50 gram. We measure the weight of this fruit in grams. Okay. The short form of gram is G. Write letter G. Okay. Centimeter short form, write letter CM. Meter, write short form letter M. Gram, write letter G. And liter, write short form letter L. Okay, students. We measure the weight of this fruit in grams. First, look at the pictures. Weight, the banana weight 50 grams. Banana weights 50 grams. The pear weights 100 grams. Pear weighted, that means 100 gram. After 50 weight is over. Okay. The apple weight is 150 gram. The apple weight is 150 gram. Is that clear? Kilogram. Kilogram. Kilogram is a bigger unit of weight. Kilogram is a bigger unit of weight. We use kilogram to measure heavy things. That means 5 kg. Kg means kilogram. Kg means kilogram. Short from right, kilogram, that means kg. 2 kg and 1 kg. Okay. The short form is kilogram, right? Kg. Is that clear? We measure the weight of this fruit in kilograms. That means look at the picture. The pineapple weight 1 kg. Pineapple weight 1 kg. 1 kg. The pineapple weight 1 kg. The papaya weight more than 1 kg. More than, that means 150. 1.50. That means kg. The papaya weights more than 1 kg. Sorry. Papaya weight more than 1 kg. 1 kg. The watermelon weight more than 3 kg. More than 3 kg. Okay. Life scale. The picture is of a dash scale. Wingle scale. Do you know, students? Picture weight. Wingle. W-I-N. The picture of is a wingle scale. You can use it to measure your weight. Okay. Weight. W-E-I-H-S-T. Weight. Okay. Look at the picture. Exercise. Which unit will use to measure the weight of the following? Trick the correct box. So first one, look at the picture. Gram and kilogram. Gram and kilogram. First, cabbage. Weight, gram and kilogram. Kilogram. Girls, gram and kilogram weight. Kilogram. Okay. Ring weights, gram and kilogram, gram. Flower, weight, gram. Wool, weight, gram. Bud, gram. Okay. Now next, what is the weight of each of the following? Color the correct options. Okay. So look at the first picture. Key, about 20 gram. About 20 kilograms. So key weighted is about 20 gram is color. Okay. Now second thing, what is this? Book. Picture of book. First box, about 100 gram, about 100 kilogram. So 100 gram. Okay, now third one, ball. Third picture is ball. अबाउट 200 ग्राम अबाउट 200 किलोग्राम 200 ग्राम फ्रूट्स अबाउट 10 ग्राम अबाउट 10 केजी केजी मीन्स किलोग्राम अबाउट 10 किलोग्राम ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट वन पाइनएप्पल वेट इज अबाउट 500 ग्राम अबाउट 500 किलोग्राम सो कलर्ड पिक्चर अबाउट 500 ग्राम एप्पल अबाउट 100 ग्राम अबाउट 100 केजी अबाउट 100 ग्राम इज दैट क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन मैच द ऑब्जेक्ट टू द करेक्ट बॉक्स सो लुक एट द पिक्चर फैन क्रेयॉन्स साइकिल पपाया मोर देन अ केजी ओके मोर देन अ केजी मोर देन अ केजी लेस देन अ केजी सो लेस देन अ केजी क्रेयॉन्स विन मोर देन अ केजी बाय साइकिल पपाया इज दैट क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स If you did not completed it yet, so please complete this exercise in your book and practice it. Okay, students. Thanks for watching this video and thank you and have a nice day, students. Bye and take care.